Hello students, welcome back to SST class. I hope you have enjoyed the online classes. Let's begin with our new topic, our forest. Forests are our lifeline. We all depend upon forests in some way or the other for survival. A forest is a piece of land with many trees. Many animals need forest to live and survive. Forests are also a blessing for mankind as it provides many resources that human beings can use in order to survive and prosper. Now we continue with our subtopic forests. Now, do you know how can you define forest? The word forest is derived from the Latin word forest. It means outside the village boundary. Now, the forest is a large area of land with many trees, shrubs, herbs, grasses, plants and bushes. They grow naturally in the region. Our next subtopic is importance of forest. Forests provide raw material for certain industry. It prevents soil erosion and control floods. Roots of the trees hold the soil firmly. They are home of many wild animals and birds. They provide food, fodder for animals, fuel, fertilizer and fiber. They increase rainfall by keeping the air cool and releasing water vapor in the air and lower the temperature. You can see in this slide, we get several useful products from forests like wood, spices, gums, oils, honey, sealing wax, cashew, fodder for animals, and many medicinal plants. So forests are very important for our human survival and they provide us many things. Now the next subtopic is the structure of the forest. Forest structure is the horizontal and vertical distributions of layers in a forest, including the trees, shrubs, pines and grasses. I hope you have understood the importance of forest. We will continue this chapter in our next video. Thank you.